year, we did a unit on fiddling. So one of the things we learned is fiddling. And fiddling is, a fiddle is basically the same instrument as the violin. It's just a different style of playing, where you play faster notes in the middle of the bow. So we use this to play a lot of fiddling songs. And this is a feature, this fiddling from the Exchange Fiddling Farmers features three famous fiddle songs and farmer songs. Old MacDonald Had a Farm, Farmer and Dell, and Oats, Peas, Beans, and Barley's Grow. We've been using all year for beginning guitar. So we're very fortunate to have this good curriculum. He saw a need for easy classical guitar music to, for group ensemble, and that's where this came from. So this is Minor Waltz. The next song is the students really wanted to play is Bingo. Respiration features different parts. We've also been learning how to play very loud and very soft on our guitar. So we can move their hand closer to the end of the string. It's called the bridge. It's very loud and bright sounding, and then move it closer to where the frets are. It sounds soft. So you see that. And this is in the song Respiration. Guitar too about some kind of folk song. So this one is from Argentinian lullaby called Agarro Mi Niño. Students have to teach me girls. Concert with the very famous classical music, Can-Can from Orpheus from the Underworld by Jacques from Bach. Thank you. as we do a couple of changes, the next software we have is the people who didn't go with us on to DCTool learn a couple of pieces on their own. So one thing we've been working on all year is reading music. So I gave them choices about what kind of music they can pick to read, and this is one of the songs that they chose. This is the famous local tune, Yankee Doodle. Another thing that they worked on is something called Tula Mbaba, which is an African lullaby. So, and they will play it twice. Thank you. is called Le Rock Cacao, which is a mixture of jazz rock and chocolate.
I
this piece is about a cat that's taking a walk and encounters another animal opposite of its species. And it's a pizzicato piece, which means we're going to be playing with our index finger to pluck the string in Italian, which means pizzicato. So, and the title of this piece is El Gatto in Spanish, which means the cat. El Gatto Pizzicato.
Thank you.
piece is a wonderful example of using our imagination. It's about a dragon hunter, not a dragon, but a dragon hunter. So which has to be bold and very cautious at times, and also very courageous and strong, and must be strong and courageous. And the students actually had an extra credit assignment where they actually wrote little snippets of the words for it, and which would be, they got extra credit for it. So this is, use your imagination about the dragon. Arranged by Richard.